Alright guys, I tried to go back to try and get me more health, but I kept being attacked and getting down to 16 health. 20 health is better, wherever you look at it. So we're now on the Lambercore, guys. We're now on Lambercore. I've done 19 health again. Thank you. down there, surely.
Warning. Vital signs.
Very different in the remake, this part. A lot more basic in here.
Mr. Freeman, but I couldn't risk opening that door until I was sure you'd scoured the area. This is the last entrance to the Lambda complex. Every other has been sealed off to contain the invasion. When we realized that you might actually make it here, we drew straws to see who should stay behind to let you through. Obviously, I drew the short one. My colleagues are waiting at the tip of the Lambda reactor. Waiting for you, I mean. The reactor is shut down right now, but you can activate it on your way up. You'll have to flood the core anyway to get into the teleportation labs. You're not authorized to know about those. But I can see you already know a great deal more than any one man is supposed to.
Yes.
Access denied.
We're here at the Lambda Core. It's been a long, hard, death struggle across this base, but we're finally here.
Were you in weapons research too? I built the gluon gun, but I just can't bring myself to use it on a living creature. You don't look as if you have any trouble killing things.
Yeah.
power field active. Detective.
Better it looks on that Mesa. I mean, what? It disintegrates those things. Absolutely destroys them completely. Obviously, at the time, this was just a marvel. It was just legendary. Very simplified backwards, slightly.
Hey, Mr. Freeman.
Don't linger, Mr. Freeman. You've turned on the pumps. Now take the access pipe, flood the core, and get on up to the labs without delay.
All right. Don't panic at me, please. I should really have come and seen him first, but... I should have done that from the start of it.
Automatic medical systems engaged. Morphine. Power 25%. Power 40%.
through this bit. This bit is annoying.
Dimension containment system failure. All personnel evacuate Lambda Complex. Three-dimensional malfunction detected.
Fraction detected.
Fuck you! What are you doing? Why are you trying to fall off?
Someone will come and rescue us.
Why are you asking me?
Oh, for God's sake, man! Come on! Honestly! Navigating this thing is fucking difficult. Not a... Do that. Are you fucking serious?
Radiation levels.
Are you... Who thought of this bullshit? This is just stupid, and I don't even know how to get in there.
Gordon Freeman, you finally found us.
Sleeping guy. We thought you'd never make it.
This is the supply depot for our first survey team. Quite a few handsome specimens were collected from the border world and brought back this way. Before the survey members started being collected themselves, that is. We suspect there is an immense portal over here, created by the intense concentration of a single powerful being. You will know it when you see it. I hate to say this, Gordon, but you must kill it.
Yeah, you'd better kill it.
Of course, you owe us nothing, Mr. Freeman. But you've come this far. You know as much about these creatures as anyone.
Enough to know that if you don't wipe it out, there won't be much for you to come home to.
Yes. So, if you're willing, my colleague is waiting for you at the main portal controls. He will open the gates for you, Mr. Freeman. Do hurry.
Don't forget to gear up, and I'll cover you while you're waiting for that portal to warm up.
So much simpler. I forgot how weird it
looks. This, Mr. Freeman, is a long jump module created expressly for navigation in the world beyond. I certainly hope you received long jump training, because once you're in Zen, you will need it. I would advise you to practice before crossing over.
Hello, Freeman. I'm up here. Practice your long jump if you must, but hurry up. Thank you. get yourself in position.
Guys, that's that. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.